It's like there's been a epidemic or nuclear war. Places totally deserted apart from the one man doing the swimming pool. A nice chat with. It's a beautiful place though. God. It's really eerie though. After the apocalypse.